If for 10 years, if you didn't avoid doing what you knew you needed to do, what would you be like? Because you're not everything you could be, and you know it. What would happen if you just stopped wasting the opportunities that are in front of you? You'd be, who knows how much more efficient? 10 times more efficient. 20 times more efficient. You have no idea how efficient people get. It's off the charts. One of the things I tell young men is that you should be a monster. You know, because everyone says, well, you should be harmless, virtuous. You shouldn't do anyone any harm. You should sheath your competitive instinct. You shouldn't try to win. You know, you don't want to be too aggressive. You don't want to be too assertive. You want to take a back seat and all of that. It's like, no. Wrong. You should be a monster, an absolute monster, and then you should learn how to control it.
Do you know the expression, it's better to be a warrior in a garden than a gardener in a war?
Right, exactly. That's exactly it.
It's not much of a life you live in. It's not just something you take, it's given.